For calf eccentrics, where we're trying to work both of the calf muscles, we're gonna lift up on two legs, and with a straight knee, we're gonna lower down nice and slow into a stretch, and then we let our knee bend forward before coming back upright. So I'm thinking 1, 2, 3 seconds down, little pause, bend the knee as far forward as we can go, then up with two.